now I'm insecure and I care what people think.